Lahore, Punjab Chief Minister Shehbaz Sharif yesterday welcomed the judgment of the Supreme Court of Pakistan on Metro Orange Line train project and extended felicitations to Pakistanis, especially the people of Lahore. He vowed to complete the Orange Line Metro train project by working day and night on it so that the backlog could be covered. The Orange Line train project is a milestone initiative for the country as it is a mega project of public interest which will provide international quality transport facilities to the people after its completion, the Chief Minister told a press conference, pledging to implement the 31 conditions set by the Supreme Court in letter and spirit. Shehbaz Sharif blamed the PTI for delaying completion of the project for 14 months first by approaching the Lahore High Court and then the Supreme Court which announced the verdict after 8 months. He said the PTI act of delaying the project is animosity with the people of Lahore for which the people will not pardon him. The Chief Minister said his government wants to empower the masses and provide them with the best transport facilities, but the negative politics has caused a great loss to the country. He said Imran Khan's politics is only based on lies and U-turn and his acts against the Punjab development should be seen in that perspective. He reiterated the PTI politics is against the country and the people. China's Commission lauds SC judgment. INP adds, Chairman of China's National Development and Reform Commission lauded the judgment of the Supreme Court of Pakistan, allowing the construction of the Orange Line metro train. China is willing to continue the project as per original agreement signed in May 2014, said a senior official of the Commission in Beijing on Friday. The project valued $1.6 billion was first of its kind in the country. The signing ceremony of the agreement held in Shanghai was witnessed by President Xi Jinping and his Pakistani counterpart Mamnoon Hussein. Financed by China, the Orange Line metro train project was scheduled to get completed within 3 years and Chinese companies were supposed to design, construct and monitor the project. The Punjab government was to provide all facilities for its speedy completion. The agreement was inked by Punjab Chief Minister Shehbaz Sharif and the Chairman of China's National Development and Reform Commission, Xu Xiaoshi.